Hello, I'm Brian Rashid, and I want to thank you for your interest in my work. I'm the CEO of a modern-day digital branding agency called A Life in Shorts. I've been honored to deliver 2 TEDx talks, have been featured in magazines like Entrepreneur, Inc., Forbes, and the Huffington Post, and speak on stages across the globe at conferences, organizations, and universities about the power of personal branding, storytelling in a 2017 world, and how to turn your passion into a profit. Please enjoy the reel. I think that the intersection of that place of rapidly changing technology and communication, as well as a place where nothing has changed, the intersection where those two things collide, for me, is a really interesting place to find magic, to build communities, and to build businesses doing the things that we love. One way to build trust is to deliver exponentially more value than you receive.
Take that life and soak up every single hour, because you can start a transformation in your mind with 1 hour.
Look to see how invested the investor actually is, which I think is super important. Ask them what kind of connections they have. Ask them what kind of time they're willing to give to you. Most people think that branding is the same thing as sales, right? And so as you're thinking through what is your company that you want to create, or what is the company that you have right now, I want you to take a hard look at how you're viewing those two things that are very, very, very different. No matter what, you have to be able to tell a story, right? No matter what you want, either if it's you're starting a business or you want to move up the corporate ladder or you want to get that job, it really all comes down to why should I hire you or why should I buy from you? So if you'd like to bring me to your conference, organization, or university, please be in touch.